Hey everyone, how's it going? So, I've been a horrible person. No, I'm gonna stop you right there. I've been horrible to the fact that I haven't talked about a book that I read last year, and I'm just now getting around to talking about it. Like, I got around to writing about it a few months ago. Yeah, that's how horrible I've been. So, and that book is The Fangirl's Guide to the Galaxy, a handbook for girl geeks by Sam Meggs. This book is amazing. I give it a 5 out of 5, a 10 out of 10, a 100 out of 100. I mean, who would not like this book? In my opinion, I think it's awesome and helpful for future-ness stuff. I've actually received a ARC version. Well, I've actually entered the giveaway for the ARC version, and as soon as it came, I jumped right in and I read it. And I also entered another giveaway for the final copy, and I won this one too, so I was shocked and surprised that I actually won the finished version of it. So yeah, I mean, look at it, so awesome. And this cover though, who would not love this cover? It's the same in the back too. I mean, come on, awesome. But anyways, Sam writes about the do's and the don'ts of a con, the pros and the cons of being a fangirl, the hate that the fangirls received by some guys, who believe that these females are not real fans of the TV show, the comic books, the gaming, especially, I think mostly the gaming. And it's sad that, you know, females have to face such hate, of course, everywhere. I mean, like, come on, really? Hate in a geek world? I'm just gonna stop right there for that. She also writes about what fandoms there are, and she also talks about how, you know, these fandoms. Like, I will give you an example of one. Let's see. Find one for you all. Superhulakians. There's an example of being a Superhulakian. The fandom is for the supernatural. Salt Gunners. I did not know that. Now I do. Doctor Who fans, of course, Whovians, and BBC's Sherlockians. She also gives you defining characteristics, key accessories, how to become one, and unending debates about each one. And also she writes about the lingo, you know, that every fangirl talks about, like your OTP and your feels and the squeeze and the spoilers. And she also has interviews in here with actresses and writers and creators of whatever website or whatever with, you know, other females. And also in the back somewhere, there are websites to go to fulfill your fangirl needs. And yeah, it is awesome. And she also writes about what to do when you're facing hate by anybody, really, you know, especially the males. But I can't discredit all males for being haters, because there are some males who respect the female fandom and they welcome them with open arms. So yeah, I highly recommend this book to anyone, and that includes the fanboys too. And what I also like about this book is that in the back it gives you a credo for you to read. And I'm going to read it, and I probably am going to butcher it, but I'm going to do my best. So, here it goes. I am a geek girl and a feminist. I embrace the world fangirl with open arms. I don't have to prove my nerd cred to anyone ever. Whether I'm a comics noob or a fic writer typing up her next chapter, or a hardcore gamer who sometimes forgets to sleep. Not that I ever do that. No one else gets to decide whether I do or do not belong. From Superhulakian to Shakarian, I accept all fandoms and ships as equally meaningful and important in our geek girl lives. Even if your OTP is my NOTP, I will still like you, though I may have to unfollow your blog. I will support empowering lady-created media and amazing female characters who make me feel like I could be Batgirl. If I just had some yellow Doc Martens and a vigilant complex, I'm the Doctor, not a companion, Buffy, not Bella, nobody psychic, love interest, or token female. I'm driving this ship. I am a fangirl, a feminist, and a force to reckon with. Now, isn't that awesome? I mean, like, come on. Like I said, I highly recommend you get this book if you haven't already got it. I mean, even though it's been out for a while, so, yeah. Yeah, I think that's it. So, I'll be back on Tuesday with another video, and I hope you guys have a great day, night, wherever you guys are, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!